from me. So professional speaking, I'm going to have 30 seconds. First of all, what types of tips can you give me for that, to do this well on a world stage?
Of course. Well, three tips I'm going to give you. So, and they all begin with T, so it's nice and easy to remember. So number one is topic.
Yeah.
So you've got to know your topic. We're going to give you that topic today. So you've got to convince people, even if you don't know the topic, that you know the topic.
I hear that with the weather.
Tempo. You've got to really have good tempo.
Tempo does a great job on sport when he's filling in for Brett.
Yeah. You've got to engage the audience so they're really listening to you.
Yeah.
And thirdly, timing. Because if you go over or you go under, you can throw out the whole program.
Oh, I know. Right? Shout in my ear if I go over.
Yeah, yeah.
I think I'm on the three T's already. This is good. All right. So what's the topic?
Okay. So I'm going to time you. You've got 30 seconds.
Yeah.
This is your keynote presentation on the world stage. You've got a room of retirees. It's a convention of retirees.
Okay.
And your topic is Bitcoin. You've got to convince them that you're investing in Bitcoin is the right way to go.
Right. Okay.
And you've got 30 seconds.
So I've got a group of retirees watching me. Welcome back to Studio 10. Thank you for joining me this morning. And what I'd like to tell you is Bitcoin, let's be honest, you haven't got much longer. So why not do something exciting, something exhilarating, something that could change your life, and more importantly, your family, who are still young, change their life for the future. So please invest in Bitcoin today.
So it's very much like an ad. And you're 10 seconds short, so...
I don't even know what 30 seconds is.
Yeah.
Wow, I need a bit more training, but thank you for the challenge, Tony. And if people want to find out more about professional speaking, where can they do this?
Yeah, so professionalspeakers.org.au or the convention, PSA convention. Love to have you at the convention. We can teach you a bit more over 4 days in March.
Yeah, sounds good. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you, Nat, for that challenge. I feel like this is good. I can maybe go to the conference. We can do the morning of weather there. It'd be great.
You should. I think this will be entertaining. I actually think you did quite well.
I think you did quite well. Definitely offensive. Our producers are ecstatic. It's the first time he's kept to time.
First time he's ever kept to time.
But also, don't listen to any of his advice on Bitcoin. I think it was really funny.
Thank you, Sam. We'll check in soon ahead on Sunday.